On this video, I show you how to make the hibiscus tea rinse that is full of antioxidants and will help your hair grow fuller and thicker. First, you will need the hibiscus tea bag, and this one is the Rosehip with hibiscus tea. You can find just pure hibiscus tea. Then you'll need thyme and rosemary. These are just herbs that I normally cook with and I like using in my hair. I'm also going to be using a bit of horsetail and some aloe vera. In this video, actually, I did not use the aloe vera ground because I decided not to use the aloe vera ground. You will just take the hibiscus tea bag and put it into boiling water. You can take the hibiscus tea out of the tea bag if you like, but in this video I don't take it out of the tea bag. I use about 500 ml of water and let the tea to sip. And you can immediately see the water starting to change color into red, which is the hibiscus flower color. And this is proof that there's live antioxidants that will just boost your hair growth and just do wonders to your hair. I add a teaspoon of the rosemary and a teaspoon of the thyme. Like I said before, these are herbs that are known to be full of good nutrients for your hair and provide some cleansing antibacterial powers that will be very, very beneficial to your hair. This horsetail I found in South Africa and I got a lot of it. I drink it as a tea. You only need a teaspoon of it. You just need to stir, and you can see that hibiscus powder has already started to dissolve into the water. I won't be using the aloe vera ground, and that is it. All you need to do now is wait for the herbs to enrich the water, and then you will seep the herbs out and use that as your tea rinse. If you have found this video helpful, please like this video and share with all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Have you subscribed yet? Please subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.